I'm Cindy Pawlcyn, and I'm the chef founder of Mustard's Grill in the Napa Valley.
I'm Michael Foster, the executive chef of Mustard's Grill. So the lamb shank's a fun dish because it's utilizing a part of the lamb that not everybody knows how to use.
You marinate it for a couple days in red wine with juniper berries and bay leaves and allspice and salt and pepper. And then you roast it. You don't even have to brown it. You just roast it in the oven with red wine.
And by marinating it in the red wine with a little bit of the vinegar, it tenderizes it. And when you roast it in the oven, all those juices cook into the lamb, creating such a delicious, rich flavor.
And it gets all luscious and caramely. Then you take port and you soak raisins in port. And then you finish the sauce with some poached garlic. And it's the most wonderful combination of sweet and sour and bright.
And served with the garlic mashed potatoes is just perfect for soaking up the sauce.